Hi, Kerry here from My Quick Bookkeeping. Another exciting development is the ability to link up your Gmail and your QuickBooks Online. And this is a free service where you could do invoicing and see it in QuickBooks, see it in Gmail. I'm going to show you a little clip so you can see how it works. I won't be able to help you with this. I'm still on Outlook. I'm actually in the process of testing a new CRM called Method, which I think I'm going to love. So I'll put a link below, so if you're interested in that, let me know. If you are on Gmail, watch this and see what you can do.
You're already communicating with your clients here. Now you can create and send professional invoices without leaving Gmail. Quickly turn your emails into invoices and customize them with your business details, logo, and more. You can make it easy for your customers to pay with credit cards and bank transfers. And you can keep track of all your invoice details in one place. Know which invoices need your attention, what's been paid, and if your money is in the bank. There's no subscription fee, and it works for anybody, even if you're not using QuickBooks. Spend more time making money and less time tracking it with QuickBooks Invoicing for Gmail from the makers of TurboTax and Mint.
That was useful. Gmail does also integrate with Method, the one I mentioned earlier. So if you want to find out more about having a complete CRM that links with your QuickBooks and your Gmail or your Outlook, reach out to me. I mentioned it in my last newsletter. Sign up below if you haven't done so yet. Or just keep an eye on my blogs or my videos, and hopefully I'll have something on that again soon. If you don't have my Small Business Month End newsletter, grab that from below. If this was useful, please click like and subscribe. I hope all's well. If there's anything else you want to know about, let me know. Cheers.